You're watching Greater Brockton. Mark Lindy, your host, and I have a familiar face to the Brockton community. I have Michael Molyneux
from Mark,
the Charity Guild. How are you?
Oh, I'm great. It's nice to be back here at BCA. Thanks for having me on.
Well, we're always glad to. You're one of my favorite charities, the Charity Guild, because you do so much for so many people. You have a food pantry, you have a thrift store, and how long has the Charity Guild been around?
Well, we've been around since 1971. Mm-hmm. We're in our third location now at 501 Main Street. Our food pantry does feed thousands of people over the year. And the thrift shop is a charity too, because we'll give free outfits to people who are homeless or in dire need. Mm-hmm. So it's a great place to work. 8 years so far for me.
Wow, 8 years. I didn't know that. And if the people in Brockton know it as the former Savas.
That's right, the Hallmark store.
Okay, the Hallmark store,
which
is over on Belmont Street.
That's
but
right.
So you're doing something, you've done this before. It's called the Charity Guild Restaurant Week.
Yes.
From Monday, May 14th, through Sunday, May 20th. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 different restaurants.
That's right. We have 7 restaurants from Brockton or near Brockton participating in this. You know, we are about food at the Charity Guild, so we're fascinated by food, and the restaurant promotions are great. You know, we did this for many years with Bertucci's, but, you know, this year, because of the company's financial issues, they could not commit to participating again, but we have 7 other great places: 99, Buffalo Wild Wings, California Pizza Kitchen, that's up in South Shore Plaza, Chateau in Stoughton, Cape Cod Cafe, Texas Roadhouse, and my favorite, Tuna Bene. You can be as informal as Cape Cod and fancy as Tutto Bene. Right. Everyone has a different day or days in that week. Starts the day after Mother's Day, Monday the 14th through the 20th. And we have flyers, which I'm trying to spread all around town.
You're going to spread them on town. They're up on your Facebook. I saw it on your Facebook, and people are sharing it. I shared it to some of my friends. And you start with, Monday is kind of a slow restaurant day. Mm-hmm. So Buffalo Wild Wings is the whole week. Mm-hmm. California Pizza Kitchen is Monday and Wednesday.
Right.
Cape Cod is Monday. Texas Roadhouse is Monday and Tuesday. And then you got Tutto Bene Tuesday through Saturday, which
that's
is really
week.
Cool.
That's the full week. They're open. Dinner
and
early, yeah.
They're open. And then 99 is on Thursday. And some of these restaurants, I mean, they're all generous. Some of them are 20%. Some of them are 15%. What happens is you go a portion of your bill, not your tax and tip, but the portion of the bill that's the actual cost.
And drinks are included.
And drinks are included, so whether it be soda or something a little stronger, get the drinks, not too many, but enough to make it worth your while. But, I mean, I frequent these restaurants all the time, so it's going to be easy for me to go. You know, even in 1 week, I might go 3 times, like I was telling you before you got here. But how, you said there was a URL that you need to go to to get the information.
The diner has to bring the flyer to the restaurant when dining, and the server will clip out the little box that designates that restaurant as sort of a, token.
Yeah.
So got to bring them with you. So there are, besides Facebook, there are 3 different ways that you can pick up a flyer. One is to go to the Charity Guild Thrift Shop, 501 Main Street. They are open 6 days a week, Monday through Saturday, from 10 o'clock to 3 o'clock. And we have a pile of flyers by the cash register. Second, people can phone me. And that phone is 781-326-5978. Come talk to me and I'll email you a flyer. Or finally, you can just go on the web to the website I'll tell you. Type that in, and you'll have one on your screen that you can print out from there. And it is tinyurl.com, and then /CG dineout, CGDINEOUT. And that's one more way that you can get the flyer on screen. If you have a printer, print it out and bring it in.
Absolutely. Well,
this for us, it's a fundraiser, and it's also a friendraiser, because we're always looking to tell our story to people, make new friends for the Guild, and I think it's a great way for us to do it.
Well, you got a great organization, you got a great board of all volunteers that help out and do things, and a good staff over there. Let me ask you, I know recently at the library, we did the Food for Fines.
Oh, yes.
And I saw your picture on the library Facebook with Paul.
They are a great partner, the Brockton Public Library.
I don't know if you've thought about this. I don't know if we can do this, but I'm not going to put anyone on the spot, but maybe Paul will put some of the flyers at the library.
He has.
Oh, there you go.
So I was just over there yesterday.
Okay, good.
You can find them over there. Two branches of Mutual Bank in Brockton, Crescent Credit Union on Commercial Street, Rom Diamonds, Bedazzled, Timeless Antiques.
Okay.
There should be flyers available at all those partners of ours.
And if you want to leave some here,
we'll do.
Put them right out in the front lobby. People grab stuff. We have a community bulletin board, not the one on the channel, but the one that's actually a bulletin board.
The old-fashioned
kind. Put that up and put a few flyers down below. You never know.
Nice.
Our volunteers all go out to dinner. This is this is great. Like I said, 20%, 15%, 10%. Any amount helps because you depend on fundraising and friend raising and do different things throughout the year, big events, small events, and
we do. We're aiming for one per season now, trying to get four a year.
One for a year. Yeah. So what's the next big event coming up?
We might do something in Cape Cod over the summer. Not really sure about that yet, but we have a lot of friends.
We'll bring you back, and you can talk about it when you know. Yeah.
We have a lot of friends who hang out there in the summer. Okay. So one year we had a luncheon for them. But the big one, we already know the date, is our gala in the fall. It's October 11th at the Canoe Club in West Bridgewater.
Okay, that's a new location.
And more information will be sent out.
We'll bring you back in September so we can promote it in October. And I understand I missed a good one. I ended up having to work the same night that you did something with a chef over at Kate's house.
That's right. Kate Federoff, a former president of our board, made her house available for a friend. That was a fundraiser. And we had a chef who was a great storyteller. He worked in Hollywood for Frank Sinatra and others, and worked with Frank Sinatra's personal chef on a cookbook. So that was a lot of fun. We had a great, great meal. He made clam chowder from scratch and shared it. And we're trying to keep coming up with some new ideas.
Well, one more time, URL, phone number, and contact info.
All right, the URL is tiny, T-I-N-Y-U-R-L. .com/CGDineOut or phone me, Michael, 781-326-5978. I'll email you a flyer or hit the sidewalk and come into the Charity Guild thrift shop, 501 Main Street in the heart of Brockton.
Perfect. Thanks, Mike. I saw it. I'm glad you were able to come over here and help promote it, and we're always glad to help.
Thank you, Mark.
Thank you. Thanks for
being
here. You're watching Greater Brockton. Mark Lindy, your host. Stay tuned for more events, places, people, and faces right here in the City of Champions.